looks like a journal. Anna Bray. But I can't tell who. Pretty much the entire thing is redacted, and there are whole pages missing. Something about all this seems wrong. Am I worrying too much?